next. I hope you're hungry. Last week, I didn't get challenged. I'm not gonna lie, the anticipation was real. I'm hungry. I was literally on edge the whole show because I didn't know if I was gonna have to perform. I think the other challengers didn't want to dance battle. That's why I didn't get challenged.
Tim's only 18 years old, but I swear he's a 40-year-old man in there who's been doing this forever. I love his energy, and I can't wait to see him sing another song.
My family has sacrificed so much, moving from Philly to Las Vegas to L.A. It's gonna be Tim! When I got my chair, I looked up and I saw my dad crying. And at that moment, I was like, everything, it was worth it. I love hanging out with my family. I'm a homeschool kid, so I'm with my family like 24/7. Y'all killed it.
I know, we did.
Yeah, we did. We're coming for your seat, dude.
This week, I am singing Earned It by The Weeknd. You know, showing the different sides of me. I'm taking a great risk doing The Weeknd song in front of Charlie Walk because that's his artist. There's one more week until the finale. I've come too far to go home now. So if you come and challenge me, get ready.
It's magic, and I see nobody but you. I'm never confused, yeah, I'm so used to being you, oh, oh. And I love you unexpected, cause I hate when the moment's expected.
Zhavia, this is your final chance to take back your seat and earn a place in the finale. The stage is yours.
Now we're gonna see what she made of.
This is her last chance.
This is it.
Is it a ballad? Oh, don't be a ballad.
Say something. I'm giving up. Me too.
back here on center stage. Charlie.
Tim, I'd love to see a little bit more of the voice and a little bit less of the movement. To feel you, especially for that song. I worked with The Weeknd on that song, and it was never about him moving, it was about him singing, okay? Zhavia, tonight the song you just chose showcased your voice in a different way, and I hope everyone in this room understands what we're trying to do. Put a record out.
Megan, Tim, I disagree 100%. Never stop moving. That is my favorite part, and I love that about watching you perform. That is my favorite part about Tim. Zhavia, thank you for picking that song. I was like, oh no, a ballad. I felt like you were telling us, please let me stay. I came back to prove you guys that I deserve to be on this stage, and I heard you loud and clear. I saw it in your eyes.
Thank you.
Jenny.
This is a very, very tough decision. I could see myself working with both you guys. You're both young, talented artists, and you really, really put together a great, great battle.
Thank you, panel. This is it. Tim and Zhavia both gave their all, but only one will claim the final seat on the floor and a spot in next week's finale. Audience, please. Vote now.
Let's go, Tim! Let's go, Tim! Let's go, Tim! Let's go, Tim!
Will it be Tim? Or Zhavia? We'll find out who takes the final seat on the floor after the break.
Weight Watchers is a way of living. And now, on the new Weight Watchers Freestyle program, you get to enjoy the food you love like never before. Less counting.
Welcome back to the four. Tim and Zhavia have left it all out on the stage. But only one of them can claim the final seat on the four and the final spot in next week's finale. Challenges. With the closest vote of the night.
Oh, me and everyone.
Separated by just 2%. It's gonna be Zhavia!